Albert Botter's arrangement of Andreas Makris' Aegean Festival Overture is a test of stamina for the euphonium section. The excerpt beginning at rehearsal number 18 is most frequently called up at auditions, mainly due to its frequent meter changes and high tessitura. Though technically challenging, stylistically, the piece is essentially derived from Greek folk dance. Whether performing this passage in an audition or concert situation, always interpret the music as a dance, with lesser valued notes crescendoing into the dominant beats. Keep a sense of intensity throughout the music by playing the eighth notes staccato. I found that the real key to consistency in catching the high notes in this excerpt has little to do with the lip and everything to do with rhythmic accuracy and air supply. Conscientious breath placement as well as strict time throughout the compound meter sections go a long way in ensuring a full and supported tone quality all the way up to the high D.